I'm in here. Killing some Dungeonese crits. And I made salmon patties. The salmon burger. So good. This is my second one. Let me put some napkin. And then my crabs came. And it's so good. They're really good. I asked you, can you open it? With my hands is messy. Tearing this salmon burger up. Look how messy it is.
Bye.
I don't want to touch them.
You want to take them? Mm-hmm. Look at you strong.
These are not the single one. How to eat these together. I've been wanting some Dungeonese crab. And this didn't come from the restaurant. Y'all better do it again. I'm gonna eat Dungeonese for my birthday. But they was like $18.99 a pound. I was like, not my $18.99. I paid $18 for these two. Four clusters all together and a little extra. Good. They are so good. Get Cecil baby. Oh, eat that meat. say he got cases in case of. As long as it tastes as good as you. You can't be overcooking the crab. Guitar. No, I don't hear it. Somebody playing a guitar? Mm-hmm. I'm trying to see how many minutes. Look at Jennifer trying to get some bread. Because she been eating crabs with me. This cat is funny. She came right over here and tapped me on my leg. But only y'all can see. She right under me. Girl, you came for you a bite of crab. All right. That crab. It's some kind of good, y'all. I do believe they say 8 minutes, and I gotta go. Gotta go, go, go. Baby. That's so yum, yum. You want some? Oh, my bad. Let me take y'all some meat out of there. That's a good old meat. That's why I like the Dungeness, because it has blue crab flavor a little bit, but the big, little bigger pieces of meat in it. But blue crab is my favorite. Alright, love, I gotta go. Love y'all. I'm back.